Aww, animals.
Woman shot in the thigh by dog in freak accident. A woman in Oklahoma was accidentally shot in her left thigh when a dog jumped onto a handgun hidden under the console of a pickup truck. Tina Springer and Brent Parks, the man she's taking care of, were sitting in a pickup truck waiting for the train to pass. Brent's golden Labrador was a little anxious and was jumping around in the back seat. The Enid News and Eagle reports the dog jumped from the back seat onto a folding center console in which a .22 caliber handgun was concealed. The golden lab accidentally set off the gun, causing a bullet to hit Tina right in the left thigh. The Associated Press reports the vehicle's seat cover cloth may have gotten into the gun's trigger and caused the gun to go off easily. Brent told the police that the handgun usually isn't loaded. The two frantically called 911, explaining their situation and asking for assistance. The dispatcher told Brent to find a clean cloth to cover Tina's wound. Brent didn't have one, so he used his belt to stop the blood flow. Tina was then taken to the hospital in an ambulance for treatment.